Make $1,000 vow that separates the believers from the unbelievers. That separates those that would like to think they believe and those who really don't. $1,000 vow of faith. Psalms 50. God said, make a vow and pay it, and in the day of your troubles, I will hear thy prayers and deliver thee. God's spoken to you to make $1,000 vow of faith in the hot soil of this ministry, because I believe it'll come back. I believe this. The more you let go of trusting yourself, the more God can move. Some 30, some 60, and some 100-fold. See, that moves you, that vow moves you out of the natural into the presence, the supernatural abundance of God. It moves you out of what you have and moves you into what God can. Don't you call me right now at 214-620-6200. If you're sick and tired of being sick and tired of having with that mess that you Psalms 50 says, make a vow. After a little bit, she let go of what she had. And Lord, it's after that. Come on, baby. It's because sin came. And now, I'm going to pray for you. I'm going to pray for you. We'll be right back.
ground you walk upon. Surprise, surprise.
Thank you. Thank you. What kind?
Josh, you come from Brooklyn, I think. Who are you?
Thank you.
feel.
Thank you. we have to deliver.
This is called heads I win, tails you lose.
That's heads I win, tails you lose. Get it? Hey, Renko, is there something wrong with this mic or what? All right, cool. He was making these funny faces at me before. I don't know what the hell he was talking about.